A warm and pleasant morning to all. If there are no stars, there won't be any beauty in the sky. If there is no difference of opinions, there won't be any creative and innovative ideas. Similarly, if there is no Arts Fest in our school, there won't be any chance for our young and dynamic children to uphold the pride of our school. So, I welcome you all to Grandeur 2021 to 2022. It is the time to exhibit the talents of all our children. As we know, no program can be started without the remembrance of God. It is our culture to remember God Almighty before anything and everything we do or start. Let us begin this function by seeking the blessing and presence of God. So I welcome Devaganga for the morning prayer.
അക്ഷരങ്ങളിൽ അഗ്നിയായി നിറയുന്നു നീ ജഗദീശ്വരി, പുസ്തകങ്ങളിൽ പൂർണമായ പ്രകാശമായി നിറയുന്നു നീ, ബുദ്ധിയിൽ നറു നീ തിരിക്കത് നിത്യവും നീറ ശക്തിയായി വ്രതശുദ്ധിയായി ഗുണ സിദ്ധിയായുണ രേണമേ. നല്ല ചിന്തകൾ എൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിലും നല്ല വാക്കുകൾ നാവിലും, നന്മ എൻ്റെ പ്രവൃത്തി തന്നിലും നിത്യവും നിറയേണമേ. അക്ഷരങ്ങളിൽ അഗ്നിയായി നിറയുന്നു നീ ജഗദീശ്വരി.
I invite Niranjan Rajesh to welcome all the dignitaries and the audience on behalf of our school on this auspicious occasion.
To the Grandeur 2021. It's a pleasure to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Sajan Sudhir. Our guest of honor doesn't require any formal introduction, as you all must have heard about him. He worked on more than 100 TV series and appeared in the masterpieces like Stree, Kunguma Poova and Bharya as well. So on the behalf of one and all present here, let me please extend a welcome to you, sir. Next, I welcome our principal, Tensi Varakade, the woman of distinction and fountain head of illuminating ideas, experience and an inspiration to all of us. I welcome you, sister. Now, I welcome all teaching and non-teaching staff of our school. They inspire us each day and make our stride towards the route of success. They equip us with the power of knowledge. So, I welcome you all. Moving to the next, I welcome the real strength of this program, the whole students of this institution. I welcome you all. Once again, I welcome you all and wish you one of the most memorable day on your life. Thank you.
Thank you, Niranjan. Next, I welcome our principal sister, Tinsi Varkad, without whom we can't expect a program like this, to share her valuable thoughts.
Art serves a special function in human civilization and society. The purpose of celebrating Arts Day is to highlight our students' ability, talents and creativity. This year, we have a very special arts celebration. The celebration of Arts Day actually gives a chance to the students showcasing their ambition, talents and creativity. I'm very happy to have such a wonderful and a special Arts Day celebration in this year, even in the midst of COVID pandemic situation. Let the positivity of competition and celebration helps us to have in your home for a brighter future. I really appreciate all hands behind this Grandeur 2021, especially all our dear loving teachers who have taken all the burdens to play the Grandeur 2021. And I really appreciate the program committee for this special hard work and commitment. I really thank the chief guest of the day, Sergeant Surya. We really thank you, sir, for spending your valuable time with us, for us. I really appreciate all parents who are actually making your children to participate in the events and competitions. Thank you so much. I really appreciate our young stars of Holy Family Public School. My dear loving students, we miss this terrible situation. But still, I am very happy such a wonderful and special Arts Week Grandeur 2021. All the best. Thank you.
Now it's time to welcome our chief guest for today. He hardly needs an introduction. Here, I welcome Mr. Sergeant Surya, the most famous mini screen artist who worked in more than 100 TV series.
Hi, hello, I'm Sergeant Surya. Holy Family School Urukuna Arts Festival Aya, Grand Year 2021, and all the very best.
Thank you, sir. Acknowledging the good that you already have in your life is foundation for all abundance. So, I request my friend Juby to occupy the stage for the vote of thanks.
A warm and graceful morning to our most valued Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Sergeant Surya, respected principal, teachers, parents and my dear friends. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of those who work hard to make this Artfest celebration Grandeur 2021 happen. First of all, I extend my sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding success. With His blessing and grace, we are able to make this event what it was. Today, my words are not enough to express my gratitude on behalf of our school. I would like to thank our chief guest for the day, Mr. Sergeant Surya, who graced us with his presence for sparing his valuable time for us. Next, I express my sincere gratitude to our principal, Sister Tinsi Varkar, who act as a guide, lead us to a lot of victories, and I thank you for giving this opportunity. An event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheel starts rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a boat's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of teaching and non-teaching staffs of our school. Now, I am expressing my heartfelt gratitude to all of you. Next, our sincere gratitude goes to all students for their rock-solid support system and encouragement. At last, a big thank you to each one of you who make this Artfest celebration memorable for all of us. Thank you.
Thank you, Juby. Even the longest day has its end. Every story has its end. Like that, here comes the end of our gathering. At this last moment, I like to thank our guest for sparing this time from his busy schedule. Next, I like to extend my sincere thanks to our inspiration, Sister Tinsi. And last but not least, I extend my sincere gratitude to all of you. I'm Shirin Shaji, signing out on behalf of Holy Family Public School.